A little bit about the rip currents and the red flag system and what people should obey.
Well, currently we're trying to encourage people to heed the beach flag warning system. We're currently flying, as you can see over my shoulder here, red flags. And under red flag conditions, you know, what we say is knee deep is too deep, and that's bearing out over and over again today. We've had 8 water rescues involving probably about 15 to 16 individuals right now. The people are constantly getting in trouble today. The sun is out, the water's looking really nice with the waves. We still have some waves as a remnant of the Hurricane Alex out there, and it's extremely dangerous out there. So we're strongly encouraging everyone to heed the warnings of the beach flags, which are currently red, and listen to the direction of lifeguards. And really, you know, getting in the water today is just a really bad idea.